Well, that time was a hard closeout.
So this is the fundamental that I think is just as important as your stance, your on-the-ball defense, is how do we close out in a closeout situation.
In a closeout situation, you've got to raise your level of intensity.
LeBron James tries to close out on Tobias Harris.
A closeout is recovering to the basketball if my man that I'm guarding is receiving the basketball. So I'm in this situation here. I'm away from him, all right? So I've got to be down in an athletic stance. And now, when he receives the basketball, I want to sprint halfway, and I'm choppy steps. Again, I should end up close enough to touch. Close enough to touch. Ready? Go. Good, good. Perfect, perfect, perfect. We're going to add something to that. So now when I close out, now it's choppy steps. AJ's going to shoot the ball. My stick hand is up. I'm going to yell out shot, box, okay? And then I'm going to step and get it and yell out ball. So shot, box, ball. Communication is important. Talking is important. So what I want you to do is pretend you're shooting the shot right over his head, AJ. All right? Okay, ready? Go! There you go. Good. Good job. Perfect. These are just a couple of defensive fundamentals that are so important. Your stance, all right? Close enough to touch. And then you close out with choppy steps, all right? And having your stick hand up and your dig hand. Those are really important fundamentals that you can work on in your living room, in your bedroom, to be good at playing defense in the game of basketball.